tugs on a screwdriver to make some noise.
We must get to higher ground. Little Trixie over there is gaining speed.
Oh, great. Playing a game of tag. We'll freeze like fossil. What fun.
Now look what you've done. You've upset him. Come on, faster. Look over there. If we can climb up, we will be safe. Get up, Erin.
I can't. The log is pushing me forward. Get away!
Erin, hold on!
That was too close. Thank you, whoever you are.
How did you get into the Herbivore Reserve? This facility has been closed for maintenance.
Sorry, but we just got here. Ow!
Your foot.
It's okay. I'm a doctor.
Please stay away from the girl. She's damaged her foot.
Trust me, it hasn't been the first.
I think it's best if you come with me to the observation lab.
Doctor!
It's okay. I will assist you.
Oh! What was that for? You absolute idiot! Look at me! Just give me your hand!
Thank you. I do apologize. We landed somewhere in the fern thicket a few miles back.
You were lucky enough to outrun a full-grown triceratops. I ask again, how did you get here?
Never mind that. My good friend here needs medical attention.
We outgrow many things, don't we, Doctor?
So, you're called the Doctor?
Yes, and this is Erin.
Dr. Ryla Jan. I'm a paleontologist for this facility on Handraguso.
So that's where we are.
Indeed. If we start heading off, you might see something out of this world. I'm sure security will love it when strangers appear out of nowhere.
Look, Miss Erin. That's a herd of Parasaurolophus.
Now, this is how Jeff Goldblum felt.
What you are witnessing is biological science at its finest. We established Genra about 10 years ago, bringing back extinct life and observing ancient history.
How did you do that? Find a little fly in a gemstone?
If only it were that simple. We used the bones of the dinosaur and cloned them. Then, using our top secret genetic formula, bacteria grows and forms, and within a few hours you have an embryo. Many systems and planets are putting huge amounts of money into this project.
But I thought Handraguso could not sustain life. Only a few islands.
The colony has been in harsher climates, Doctor. The results, meaning we can go back to Earth and reboot the planet. Called the Second Garden of Eden.
Why dinosaurs?
Let's just say it stems from the passion and dreams of our head scientist, Dr. Havar.
A Dryosaurus! Doctor, look!
Such vibrant colors!
Some call it genetic defects. We call it rare beauties. Now hold on. This jeep is a little rusty when turning.
Does this ride end anytime soon?
Come on, Doctor. We are in the prehistoric paradise.
How long will it last? If you resurrect the herbivores, what about the ones who eat the flesh?
All in good time, Doctor. The medical bay is right on the left. We'll soon fix you up.
Good afternoon, ladies, gentlemen, non-binaries, and sentient androids. Welcome to Genra. As you can see, we have provided top-quality fruit and honey wine made from our eco-chambers. And boy, do they pack a punch! Now, if you can please be seated, as we are about to begin.
Welcome to Genra, the top biopaleontology company on Handraguso. Your generous donations have funded a great success in reviving ancient and extinct flora and fauna for the Second Garden of Eden project. You'll be given an all-access tour to our reserves where you will get up close and personal with our prehistoric specimens.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah. Basically, you are offering a safari tour. So original.
A safari tour with dinosaurs. And realize that.
There are rumors that the place is holding a top secret project.
The rumors are true.
Dr. Yvonne, it's truly an honor to meet the one who defeated extinction, the one who created these specimens.
Your praises are meaningless, yet I am aware that the plans I have personally sorted do not crave the hunger of your money, or the knowledge.
Dr. Yvonne. Dr. Yvonne, the plan was for you to meet us at the hybrid station.
Our guests, Quinn. Please, our humble guests, their drink capsules are empty.
Yes, yes, of course.
Now, pray tell, what are these rumors that the flock of hens are clucking?
Intergalactic press.
They have no authority.
Well, according to reports, you, Dr. Kavah, are creating a bioweapon.
Surely you should not read everything from the intergalactic press.
Well, let's just say one of my secretaries received word of an informant who had mysteriously gone missing. Did you feed them to the mighty T-Rex for lunch?
You will not speak to Dr. Haval like that!
Do not worry, Quinn. Take the other investors to the hover jeep. I am sure I can enlighten our inquisitive visitor.
Quickly, everyone! I am sure Dr. Havar will meet us at the end of the tour!
You wish to be enlightened on what is happening? Well, let me give you a little personal private tour.
You know that the formula was stolen. This whole thing was already done privately by your old firm. I have every reason to believe you will be using bioweapons to take over this planet. What the?
Down below, there's the next stage of our top secret project.
What the hell is in there?
That is for me to know. Keep hush and for you to seek the truth. Do you know what I feed these creatures?
No.
Chickens. Chickens like you.
God!
Feed well.
There we go. The sprained ankle is healing quite nicely.
Is that safe? Creating and healing tissue has about, well, 10 major side effects?
It's not like homegrown hooves or worse claws.
By orders of Dr. Havar, you both will be staying in our leisure quarters overlooking the Brachio River.
Oh, how generous. But we're unknown people. We should be in some fort of cell, to be honest.
Dr. Havar is a very generous man. You show no signs of aggression, and both your scientific minds could help us.
With what?
All in good time, Doctor. Now your friend here will need some rest.
A nice cocktail would do. Maybe a Magnus liqueur or something.
I'm sure we can provide that. Oh, please, excuse me. I must send to the latest hatching of our new raptors.
Raptors? Don't tell me there's a carnivore here.
Well, of course. The only way to keep a stable control of our stock is to introduce the velociraptors into overly populated areas.
So, you're trying to tell me that you have bred one of the most dangerous and successful predators?
How many?
How many
raptors are here?
Well, we have 6 registered assets, and the alpha pair have bred over 70 offspring. Though some die from natural causes and fatal hunting fails.
Well, that's still a lot of raptors.
Not to mention the hybrid.
Hybrid?
Classified. I shouldn't have said anything.
Dr. Ryler, please, this might be important. Bringing back dinosaurs is one thing, but playing with biological technology always ends in disaster.
I suppose you better come with me then, Doctor.
What about me?
Well, I think it's best for you to rest.
Miss out on the fun then?
I'm sure you want to rest. enjoy the luxurious waters.
Oh, fine.
I shall ask for a hover jeep. Please, stay here.
Now that she's gone, what do you want me to do?
As always, Miss Erin, keep an eye out.
Sounds like Ryla was not happy.
Breeding dinosaurs is one, but to have a hybrid is not on.
Doctor? Dr. Havar is ready.
Oh, I cannot wait to meet Dr. Havar. I'm sure he'll enjoy another person with intellectual companies. Also, is he single?
Oh, any excuse to flirt.
Miss Erin, your room is ready with a glass of Magnus liqueur.
Oh, just what the doctor ordered.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please can I have your attention? Now, as you are aware, the tour was cut short. But we have something even more entertaining in store.
Here we go, Doctor. The hybrid demonstration will begin shortly.
Not so private. Am I guessing they are investors?
Investors, regulators, and government officials.
Sounds quite like a party. Wonder who has new money or their daddy's account.
Hold your tongue.
Sorry.
Dr. Ryla, who is this person? Is this the stranger?
The stranger has a name.
This is the doctor. He claims to be an expert on paleontology and biochemicals.
Is that so? May I please have some identification?
Will this do?
Oh, indeed. Indeed. I trust the president as well.
President? President? Why didn't you show this to me before?
Oh, you know, I like to be difficult. So, we're waiting for the famous Dr. Havar and this, hybrid.
How does he know? Ryla! You didn't slip up, did you?
Slip of the tongue.
Surely you must join the others to represent the president of Beta Sigma.
I'd rather not, and the president wishes to be discreet about this. He doesn't wish any inconvenient publicity.
Of course. Anything for him. He's a personal favorite of mine.
Oh, I gathered.
Dr. Val, he's here.
Histology, paleontology, these words are embedded through us throughout this glorious mission, to give life back to our mother planet. That is not enough. There is a third word, hybridization. Our ancestors bred the best of two species to make the perfect specimen. To the farming plants, to presentation, or to survival. In our hands we have saved many species. It is time we do so. Prepare the final stage of Project Hybrid Armor.
Using bio-neutron energy. But anything like that requires extreme precision. One false move or failure can cause radiation leaks, mutating defects, and increasing regression.
Not this time. All stations are securely managed.
You mean you've done this before?
Standard procedure, Doctor.
If this is standard procedure, then God forbid trials are like it.
Witness your eyes to the wonder and the next stage of our mighty project, the Tritalosaurus.
It's incredible! He is a genius!
Of course
he is. Look at their faces. I wonder who will bid the most for the hybrid.
You can't sell this creature. This is not a cattle market. You're dealing with a hybrid that hasn't been studied since birth or figured out its flaws.
We never produce flaws.
Oh, is that so?
Be quiet!
See, Doctor, we have everything under control. The specimen will be cloned and any genetic defects will be examined.
Oh, and I thought you said genetic defects are rare beauties.
You seem to question everything, Doctor. I'm sure the President would agree that these types of questions are made from private investigators.
I'm guessing you assume that?
Go called your bluff, Doctor?
As the drag queens, as the term to fret of reading to filth, trust me, Ryla, I can read your bluff like a children's book.
Professor? Doctor? I believe your companion has just entered her leisure chamber.
Good. I must join her. Now, if you please.
Make sure we have guards on the doctor. I think he is more troubled than he seems to be.
But his pass, it was very clear.
Do not question me, Quinn! This project must have no distractions.
Oh, don't speak too soon. Look, look here. The raptor shows have experienced lost power in the gateway. They're showing signs of intelligence.
Quinn, they are the most intelligent. But have security observe the area. If we have another breakout during this, then we could be looking at saying goodbye to our reputations.
You can't sell this creature. This is not a cattle market. You're dealing with a hybrid that hasn't been
My little terror. We have a little rat in our house. How about we take care of our new friend here? Once before slicing him to pieces.
Excuse me, sir, about the raptors.
Do we have any more footage of their hunts? I was hoping they would hunt an Edmontosaurus, a large but defenseless herbivore.
Sir, the last EDS died from a kidney infection.
Then make more a herd.
But sir, the costs!
I don't care how much, I want it now! Tell Ryla to head to the laboratory at once! If she gives you an excuse that it's downtime, make more! More! Let's hope our new guests prepare for a nice shock.
Oh, this is where they brew the dinos then.
Of all the things to do at this hour. Keep it steady! The Bob wants a herd of these by tomorrow morning. For his little sick joke.
So, that's how they do it. This isn't research or a natural reserve. It's a weapon. Symbiotic fluids, radiation pulses, they have replicated the primordial slime. Oh, if the Shadow Proclamation can see this now. Stop! Oh, you little urchin, you. No, I'm not your mother. Do I look like I have claws and sharp teeth? Rude! Look, I think it's best if you find your own flock. Stop it! Just stop it! You're a baby. But the embryos here are for adults. Must mean. Oh God. No. Okay, I've got to find Erin. Oh, come on then. But don't start chewing my ear off when you're hungry. Oh, no, they are not that big. Oh, watch your mouth, little biter.
Well, this is the most peace and quiet I've had in ages. Oh, now all I need is a fancy waiter to serve me chocolates.
Good evening, Erin Tanager. Do you require chocolates?
How did you?
My intel chip instructor can reconfigure and recognize commands and ideas. Haval prides himself on making sure his highest guests are treated well. You are the assistant to the president.
President? Oh, I'll kill him. I am no assistant. I knew this was no good to be true. But I think I'm not going to relax with wailing land whales defrosting plant life.
You must not go to the laboratory. The president is now being hunted. Security is on their way.
Doctor, gotta find the doctor.
I cannot let you go, Miss Erin. I cannot let you leave. You'll be safe here.
Oh, shut up. Let me go!
There is no help coming. You do not require assistance. There is no help coming.
Please help! I've got a great sneaky screw
wrapped
in my room!
Erin? Erin, oh my god! This is Professor Ryla. Mayday! We have a rabbit asset attacking one of our guests. I repeat!
Out of the way!
Doctor, look out!
Erin, are you there?
Quickly, Doctor! She's in here!
What happened? There's a rabid velociraptor!
Yes, we know!
A rabid dinosaur doctor!
Yes, we know! Now please calm down!
Calm down? Calm down? I was going to see that raptor's lunch!
Of course, Miss Erin! Look, just bear with us. Right, one more door.
I never want to see that thing again.
Don't worry. You won't. Because, Professor Ryla, you have some explaining to do.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, I think you do. Because this was one of the many failed experiments, wasn't it?
I don't know. All I know is that Haval likes to play with his raptors. We tried to contain the assets, but one escaped.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, very much so. Well, explain this! This is a mixture of biotoxins and morphine. Your great experiment to return to Earth was just a cover-up.
But I haven't seen it before! This is news to me as it is to you! Oh my god!
I told you to stay in your hiding place.
You were adopting baby raptors when I was being attacked by their parents?
Oh, getting jealous, are we?
Is rather cute, but we are not taking him back to the TARDIS.
You were near one of the Eden Chambers?
I was, but I think we have more pressing issues. We need to take a sample of this blood and analyze it. It might help us stop that rabid monster and show Haval what kind of a show he is running.
And the infant asset.
Now. There is no need to be like this. The raptor stays with me. I can use its blood sample to compare.
Here, I have this cup with the blood. Don't worry, I made sure my DNA wasn't fused with it.
Did you have to bring your lunch in the keep?
What? I didn't have a chance after helping that Stegosaurus rip out that ingrown spike. But the stench was horrific.
Yes, I bet it was. Like that crab burger you were daintily eating. Right, according to the scanners on daily whereabouts, the parasaur herd was heading to the lake.
I thought it was going to be a great job working with dinosaurs. Wasn't expecting to be pulling out things, mucking out dino droppings.
Did you not read the perspectives?
Didn't have time. I was trying to run away from some stream. Luckily, I outran them.
You sure about that?
Oh yeah, before I forget, you are doing the night shift.
What?!
That doesn't sound good.
It's just the herd. It seemed to be spooked.
always get spooked. Even when it's feeding time.
No, it's more like they're fleeing.
Friend, blink.
Stupid video.
They're coming this way. We need to move.
No! It's a stampede!
Quickly, get us out of here! Put the brakes on, you idiot!
I am trying.
The raptors, they caused it!
We're gonna die!
Take that! And that!
The barrier!
We need to warn the others! Damn! Looks like we need to sort it out ourselves.
If I can have your attention, please! If I can have your attention, you must move along to the final phase of your stay with us. Please get into the jeeps! We will evacuate the area! No! No, I'm sorry! Dr. Havar, we have a code red. The raptors are attacking the guests due to the parasol herd breaking the gates. We must contain the situation. Also, the investors are dead!
How can this happen? Quick, you are a failure. Report to my office at once.
But sir, we must contain the situation.
Let them rot. Let the raptors have their fun.
Killing our guests? Are you mad?
We are going to have a little chat.
Inflammation in the blood cells is caused by the biotoxins.
Have you figured out what biotoxins were used?
Mycotoxins, neurotoxins, and some DNA strands that I can just figure out. Havar is breaking every biological rule ever. I understand that you use radiation to confine the cells and speed up the growth process.
What about this, Doctor? If Havar is using toxins to make this breed of Velociraptor more aggressive, then why use morphine?
To contract the toxins!
I don't understand it. How can someone like Havar have technology for this?
Large investments. Everyone wants to see dinosaurs. Plus the project to return to Earth.
Oh, that was a cover-up. A convincing one at that.
So, how do we stop it, Doctor?
Find the rabid raptors and destroy them.
Destroy them? You know how much this costs to create one of the assets? We cannot waste anything.
Do you want everyone to die, Ryla? Because that is what's going to happen.
Maybe there's another way.
Of course. We don't need to destroy them. We need to draw out the toxins of the DNA and replace them with normal raptor DNA. Right. Erin, that cell modulator that healed your ankle. If we can sedate the raptors and use the technology, the aggression will slow down.
Like a reset. A DNA reset.
My, Doctor, you have been very bad. I did a full security check on you and your companion. You're not even the president's assistant, let alone a representative.
Ah, it's the big con man himself.
I think it's best we took our guests to somewhere quieter. You caused one of my beautiful creatures to cause a mass breakout.
Your beautiful creatures? Is that what you wanted? You can't just change the laws of DNA!
Oh, I believe we can.
We?
It was so good of you to help us work out the problem. I just simply had to show you our work, and I knew you'd have the answer.
Oh, How about I give you this?
I can break your poor sprained ankle as easily as I mended it.
Guards! Take our prisoners to my office and chain them to the desk. And find a cage for this terrible beauty. I wish to experiment on it.
No! Leave it alone!
This whole operation, this paradise, this Garden of Eden, it was all my idea. Yes, I did perfect the aggressor, and many casualties occurred, but biology was never the safest option.
Oh, gosh. He likes to monologue.
Silence!
You have no idea. I am a genius. People look at my work and think how much barriers I have broken. How progressive other ventures can be. I am the greatest biological expert in all the galaxy. And yet, it's not enough.
This is not a game. Look. Look at what you have done. Your words are nothing but weapons. You have made the ultimate killing machine, and for what? For science? No. But for greed, money, something to prove. You didn't resurrect dinosaurs for the fun of it. Or for any good.
You made them into weapons. That's what the investors were. So they can use them to win wars, oppress revolutions.
One more word out of you and you'll be shot first.
Well, why don't you do it now?
No. The Queen. He will find out, and he will report you.
Actually, he has. We found our mole, and guess what?
Oh my god! You tainted him! That's what you want to do to us?
Female is wise.
Lay one finger on Eren and you'll be feeling the wrath of this Time Lord.
Time Lord? Oh, even better. Once I've perfected your DNA, my creature will be immortal.
But first, the girl. I think something repulsive.
Oh, look in the mirror, you'll find sort of repulsive.
Get out!
Doctor!
Get it off me, you little bugger!
The guns, they're not working!
See, Havar? I have the other hand. You stop this now.
Those fools! Don't worry, sir. The raptors will tear them apart.
I am the greatest! Project forward. Start the mutation sequence. And shut that rat up.
Doctor, where are we?
Somewhere dark.
Observant you are.
We must be in a chamber. It's got dinostream panels. So I'm guessing they don't want us to escape.
Oh, something else?
Course in Diamond Glass. Official language, not many
of
that.
We mean it with no harm. Our offspring has made us aware.
It speaks!
Telepathically.
We understand that the law has mistreated our kind. He bred us for war, but we soon discovered that. We tried to escape, but he caught us. Our offspring, our kin, are damaged and must be stopped.
We must stop Havor. Is there a way out?
The light. Follow.
Want us to follow.
But Doctor, can we trust them?
If they want us dead, then we would have been. I think these raptors are the original assets. Havor takes their offspring every week and makes them into those dreaded raptors.
Doctor, look! It was a cave!
It was a feeding hatch! Oh, you clever raptors! Thank you for saving us.
You strangers show kindness to our children.
Doctor, Havor, he's going to begin the mutation.
We need to go back. We need to stop him.
Wait.
Your foot will not be fast enough, and your numbers will not be able to fight off Havor's men.
Then. What do we do?
Can you gather as much of your kind as possible? We need to distract Havor's creations by fighting dinosaurs with dinosaurs.
Speed.
Oh, you ask nicely. But you always wanted to do this, Miss Erin.
Oh, I'm riding a raptor. I'm riding a bleeding velociraptor.
Is this what you wanted?
More than ever. Report on the mutation code. Have you been able to break it down?
No, no, please. I don't know how. I'm just a...
Well, that was a waste.
You can do an autopsy later, if you want. Now, take over. It was only a matter of time.
What is happening out there? We are trying to control the situation.
That's Quinn. You killed him.
You have no authority here.
But you saw what is happening. I want answers.
Ryla, they are slowing the process.
Oh, why? You gonna shoot me, Dr. Havor? Hey, no!
You're either with us or against us.
Erin, you take this device here and rescue as many people.
What about you?
I have a date with Dr. A.
Ruined everything! Everyone ruins everything!
Get away from him!
No! Complete the code!
No, Ryla!
She will be off to complete my work.
See what you have done? This is your fault!
No! Do not blame me. You helped me. This is your doing, Doctor. I won, and I will always win. They are coming!
Professor Ryla, biologist extraordinaire.
This stops now!
Don't make me kill you!
Oh, trust me, I won't let you! You killed in a
cancer people. You murdered your own creation.
In the name of science, you pathetic little girl.
Don't call me pathetic.
I am far superior. I can read your thoughts.
Then read this, bitch.
What has happened here would have happened sooner or later.
But what about all the dinosaurs? There's a lot to do here.
Don't worry, Doctor. With the help of our raptor friends here, I'm sure we can just let this truly be a nature reserve.
You have freed us, Doctor. We are grateful.
Now, listen to me, little one. You'll be fine here. You wouldn't want to go with me. Oh, no. I don't think a raptor would be suitable for time travel.
Come on, Doctor. Timer off.
Goodbye, little one. Well, that does say a lot. I'm a dad to a velociraptor.
Daddy, Doctor.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
Also, Doctor, what did Havar mean? They are coming?
I haven't got a clue. Now, report back. I think you can fix a few things here.
Doctor.
Miss Erin?
I killed Ryla. She would have survived if I wasn't there.
Though I don't approve of your action, she would have killed you as well. You did what was needed.
Have you?
Yes, but sometimes when it's about survival, it doesn't make you the bad person. She was. Right, now, London, 1966.
Here we go again.
In the verses of Gallifrey, Book 13, Chapter 1, Verses 20 and 21, Section 5, Line 19. Murdered in cold blood, the tyrant's body must be destroyed. For another evil soul can hide its secrets in a new world.